Thank you so much. Lovely to see all these familiar faces. Which brings me to a little aside. When Hugh McCracken died, I was playing my tenor, and I don't remember who called me to tell me that he had passed. But I hung up the phone and I played this next tune that we're gonna play. It just sort of came out and I wrote it down. And we haven't had a chance to perform it. The name came to me, I was stuck for a name for it. And then one day in the dictionary app, it said Epicedium, which means a dirge or lament or elegy. So, you know, it's great that we have so many beautiful folks here, but we've lost a few along the way. Two from the Nuff Brothers, Richie Crooks, Alan, Mr. Fabulous Reuben. Hugh McCracken. My buddy Lou Sola. And when I arranged this tune for the band in the last few days, I had no idea that I would be also lamenting our dearly departed brother, Eric Udell, a great bass player with the Blues Brothers, who passed away last night. So this is called Epicedium. It's a little tip of the hat to some people we love. Thank you.